Peter Hamer, Commercial Director, Tissuegenics Orthopedics. Sports injuries generally affect soft tissue structures in the joint, namely the meniscus, ligament, and cartilage. And what causes those injuries is generally people playing sports or any activities where they're jumping, twisting, planting at the same time, and that results in damage to one or all of those structures. The ACL is a fibrous band of tissue that runs diagonally across the center of the knee. Its primary function is one of stability, so it stops the shin bone sliding forward on the thigh bone and also prevents excessive rotational movement. The ACL injury is very common. There's around about 1.5 million injuries in the US and Europe every year, and about 900,000 of those result in ACL reconstruction, so approximately 40 per 100,000 population. Short-term problems with ACL injuries is obvious. The person can't return to play sports or their former activities, but longer term, it's associated damage to other structures within the joints that can lead to early onset osteoarthritis and ultimately to a joint replacement. Current treatments for ACL reconstruction are either autograft, which is tissue taken from the patient, or allograft, which is tissue taken from a human tissue bank. D-Cell is our platform technology which gently removes cells from the tissue, leaving behind the architecture of the tissue, what we call the extracellular matrix or the scaffold. That scaffold can then be implanted back into the patient, and the patient's cells will repopulate that scaffold, eventually becoming part of their own body. The D-Cell technology provides a like-for-like tissue that can be stored at room temperature and available to the surgeon anytime he wants to use it, compared to using allograft, where the surgeon has to order in the tissue specifically for the patient and has to be kept frozen until it's used, or autograft that requires a second surgical site. And therefore, OrthoPure products can offer benefits to both the patient and healthcare professionals.